weekend I returned to late Brahms for my little offering and the set of piano pieces Opus 119. The first of these pieces is an intermezzo in B minor, and it's really a piece of deep meditation, full of beautiful falling thirds. And Clara Schumann said of it, "So sadly sweet, in spite of all its dissonances." Brahms's Opus 119, number 1.